Of course, that's going to be Colin Wilson.
Very interesting. Good
question. Can Amer hurt Buster? That is the question. This one goes to the ground, turning one winner. And that's the big man in the race. Look at that suplex there from Buster. And Amer guts it, they come, but the headlock is on. The necklock almost on there for Buster. And he doesn't want to hang Amer from the neck, I don't think. Once again, put him in a bit of trouble here. He's tapped down. Well, bad luck there for Craig. Big win for Buster, who came into this tournament as the favourite, and he wins very well. Well done, bad luck, Craig. Chance, of course, to fight again later.